Hey there, and welcome back to Rogue Tuesdays. Today's game is once again White Rains Upon Her Heart. And hopefully this time the microphone won't, or Windows, or whatever it was, won't screw up the commentary quality. Before I tested it multiple times, and it was fine. But after recording the actual session, it wasn't fine, and I was unable to fix it. I don't know what happened. This time I tested it again, and it was fine. Today I thought that I would do some quick play. And I also decided that I would actually radiate Veil of Rain. As you can see, this is a special one that requires the radiant detrit. So, yeah. There are so many Veirals all around each other, but somehow they always end up talking about how lonely they are. Interesting. There's no shelter here. We feel safe now. Yeah. Can I do anything else? I can. Oh. There is a special disc, can be radiated. So, Photoxei. I can actually radiate Photoxei. She looks just like the symbol, Sai. Or Sei. The symbol that we use to describe glowing, light and brightness. She loves to take photographs of the other monsters, but the bright flash scares them away. She prints the photos inside clear hard stones, and then she hides them. Interesting. Gifts. Passive gifts. I do like passive gifts. Fang. Radiated. All damage plus 9%. Nice. Let's leave the gifts for now. And straight into here. So, there are a few level 1s that I can do. And level 2s. Maybe do Rendi. Well, how many level 1s I have actually managed to get the Radiant on? One. Just one. Oh, Molten Veil starts at level 6. Interesting. Well, since I have the new monster, might as well do this new monster on level 1, right? And I think this is a good gift. Save the slot. I have no idea how to radiant this monster. I'll try to hit her legs. Maybe the plating comes off. Yeah, it does. Nice. Whoa. Tougher to get the backside. I actually lost... No. I lost the combo because... Because the plating... Because I didn't notice that the plating disappeared. No radiant for me. But got a gold. Let's try level 2 and see the difference. Already a big difference. And now some of these fly up instead of being affected by gravity. Two of these instead of one. Always fun to see how different they is. How different they actually are from level to level. I need one more. Can I get it? I got it. And this time I didn't lose the combo either. Radiant done. Two red modes for it. Nice. Or Tetris even, sorry. Let's try someone else. Any other level 1s or 2s? Level 1, Photoxay. Got it. With this one I have to get rid of these colorful parts. Oh, I didn't even notice that was coming towards me. Need to be more vigilant. This went terribly. I didn't even get the silver. Oh well. Let's try level 2. Did I really somehow manage to lose the combo? Oh, so that's how I lose the combo. Good to know. When you let the enemy go, or the monster's pieces go off the screen, but the attempt was a lot better. Got silver at least. And a rank up as well. Lovely level 15. A dream has been fulfilled. Reach rank 15 in quick play mode. A new monster can now be loved, Monowai. I unlocked a new monster. Good. Any more level 1s and 2s? Level 2, Vitria. This one is difficult. Oh! I think I'm gonna restart. That was terrible of me. And this time I lost the combo for a different reason, but oh well. She doesn't even use that ability anymore. I don't think I will ever get the gold, or you, let alone a radiant metal against her, cause this is a really tough fight for me. She moves around so much. Foot. Almost got hit there. And actually I was pretty close to gold. Surprisingly. Feral Rain, my arch nemesis. Level 2 will of course be a lot simpler, but you have to trick them to fire the laser in a, or that beam in a good angle for you to be able to hit them. Tried to charge at the wrong time. Got the radiant. And no more level 1s or 2s. Any level 3s? Yup. Thank you. Got one. Got two. Whoa. Way too close there. Jeez. I was so distracted by that dream fulfillment that I just couldn't touch this. I'll have to try this again later. I wonder what that dream was. Break 16 of Rendi's leg armors across all battles. Oh, a new monster can now be loved, Snowball. I unlocked a brand new monster. That's two monsters this session. Perfect. You level 3. This one is also pretty tough. Got them all. Her heart, quick play lover. Bronze. Well, that's fine. Love 8 monsters as her heart in quick play mode. A new upgrade gift can now be found. Hardcore. Good. Witcher level 3. I almost thought... Actually, I did think that I made the wrong choice going downwards. At least I got a gold, so that's something. And another rank up. You reach rank 16. Loadout slot 3 has been unlocked. And 2 more Tetrits. Feral Rain level 3. Can I beat this one? I can't remember what level the one was that I saw in the story mode. Probably like level 5. Perfect. Trickery. Oh! I thought it was ending. So close to gold. that's level 1, 2, 3 done again. And I even unlocked 2 new monsters. Now I have encountered 27 monsters total in story mode. And I have radiated 18 of them. So there is still a lot to go. And when looking at it, as you can see here, I have encountered the anomaly. But there are 3 special monsters that are completely locked off. I can look at the hint, of course. Lava level 10 or higher monster in Endless Nightmare. And such. Even in Veyrels. Well, here is the Totaria and the Void. But there is a locked monster here. And I need to defeat the Totaria's defect to unlock this. So there are still quite a few monsters that I can't encounter at all. But if I want to see how to unlock them, then I can always do that. Anyway, so this was a little quick play episode. I will try to beat the scores of some of the other monsters that I didn't do on those levels today. And if I do manage to get a better score on one of them, then I will attach it to the end of the year. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! You